This is Shai Sumar, CIO of Bank Alberca Pakistan. And I just came here to attend the DataCon Pakistan 2019 arranged by SCAP Talks. And the event that I am just experiencing as of now is very encouraging in a sense that the SCAP Talks actually selected the agenda which is purely on the data only.
So the panel discussion I was part of was obviously having very esteemed speakers there. The idea was how can data analytics evolve financial industry and banking.
On the market makes it very difficult for SMEs to actually analyze this data.
And I think as an individual, as a company, as a country, we have to align ourselves with this new, this disruptive technologies like AI, like cloud and all this stuff.
Actually, the most biggest thing is data security. So I think it has been a great learning environment.
I would like to highlight the importance of data in today's conference. First of all, I would like to congratulate SCAP Talks team. They have done a really good event.
SCAP Talks are the pioneers for that. So it's really exciting. I'm basically based in Dubai, so see something here happening in Pakistan.
The important part is the implications, the implementation, the style, the how to add value in the data.
We had a very good discussion about how data analytics is working in Pakistan's IT industry.
This is the data and the information is what we need, and to prepare ourselves for the future challenges and for the upcoming challenges.
This is the first conference on data in Pakistan.
SCAP Talks is providing a very good and unique way to the young people to adopt the data issues and capture all the issues, all the problems they are facing right now in the industries.
Data and make major advantage out of it. So with this session, it is useful for the academia, useful for the organizations who are attending this session.
I arranged a seminar and I'm really amazed and very happy to see that this market is growing and an awareness has been growing about the data, big data.
And now I think the time has come to introduce multiple security control which can enhance not only user experience or analytics skills, but also not at the cost of security breach.